is Friday the 15th.
It's somebody's birthday. It's somebody's birthday.
That's your dance?
Do your birthday dance. Do your birthday dance.
It's my hat dance.
Your hat dance? What's your dance? Let me see your dance.
I'm doing it.
No, you're not. I see your head moving. Where's your dance with your arms and your shoulders?
I think you're talking about hips. Oh, Jesus.
No, I'm not.
I don't do a dance with my arms.
You do, when you be driving, you be doing them, hit them folks.
Do what?
You hit them folks when you driving.
Hit them folks.
What's the dance called? You be like, y'all.
Is it not when the song is on or something?
No, you do it when ain't no song on. Country self.
I don't know what you're speaking of. Long time I do something else if a song is on.
No, there's plenty of times you've done it and ain't no song on. And you, I be like, you hear the music? Yes, in my head. Hit them folks on me one time. God bless you.
Maybe.
God bless you.
Maybe I heard the song and it was still going in my head.
He's so complicated, but yet so simple. Like, how does that even work? How, Sway?
I don't know what you're speaking of. Talking about hit them folks. I try to refrain from being balanced.
Catch him on camera one day for y'all.
Nobody wants to see the bear.
What bear? You a bear now?
Been a bear.
Oh, he's been a bear. I thought you were a turtle.
Yes, that's the organization that I'm in. Turtle. I'm a turtle in the organization. But my personality animal is a Kodiak bear. I've said that before.
You have said that before, and that is your stamp, actually. And that's the tattoo on your arm.
Yeah.
I'm gay. Well, it's his birthday weekend.
Yep. Yeah. On the road.
Can you tell YouTube what you've gotten for gifts? Anyway, we're on the road and it's his birthday. It's unfortunate, but it's the life he chose.
No. My mama chose that.
Yeah, because mama did set the dinner for tomorrow, which is the 16th, so. Alright, since you're not going to dance, say bye. Mama, what year is this? What year is this? I want you to say what annual is this Mama's Christmas dinner.
Help me, y'all. What now? This is about the fifth? Yeah, this is the fifth year.
Okay. Savvy. You see yourself?
Saving when you had?
Wait for yourself.
Saving.
Say hey.
Say hello.
What's wrong?
Yeah.
Are you saying hi?
Sweet cherry, put a no joke.
There you are. You see yourself?
Oh.
Waving. Like a big girl.
Big girl.
What's the quick wave here?
We came here last year. After when I came down in June. After we got engaged. We came. But it was the hottest
group.
It wasn't here.
Huh? We were here 1 year? Yeah, we did.
That's fine. We did it here 1 year with the Jerry's in Florence. We went to Bears and McGee. We went to Momma Hamilton. And we did it at Rama Word one time. At that little bitty small, whoever the lady is on that little shop that ran for Ponders.
That's fine.
That
this the sixth year.
Well, incorrect.
This is the sixth year for Momma's Christmas. Momma's Christmas with her, with all of her crew.
You called me. Yeah, because if I had warned you, you'd have said no.
I would have.
What is that? Rice Krispie?
Yeah.
Oh.
The other stuff I have. Mm-hmm.
Where he is. I think I just seen him. He got him a white shirt.
Yeah.
I think
he was
already at the dessert bar.
No.
Yeah, that's where he's been.
That's where he's been
for the last
15
minutes.
I'm finished. Y'all
don't
talk about my son. Right.
We're
talking about my husband like that.
That's right.
Should have tried to keep
this
thing out.
Get him, Mama.
He my boy.
She's telling her son, don't talk about her other son.
Okay, so he's coming.
He's coming.
Oh, he's coming.
Happy birthday to you.
Cha cha cha.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.
Sing it, Mama. Oh, y'all asked me to do it again?
You ready for the first
time? To the most wonderful people that I know, God bless you, and to my son, you have an awesome after belated birthday.
Thank you.
Happy holidays.
Merry Christmas. I don't know why I didn't
do that. Did you change your oven or something?
No, I didn't do anything different.
You know, when I'm changing her
oven. They're a little bit larger than they, I think, than they're not larger. They're kind of fat. Some of them, they're not
me
real.
Me and Shonda going to take them anyway.
Oh, I know.
You know.
This is for the new kid on the block first.
Thank you.
Then the birthday boy.
Shonda will knock you down for these tickets.
And now the next batch goes to the Shonda.
I wait all year for this thing.
Watch your hand.
Look at her face. She red. Look at her.
She want to hold
them. Shonda is red.
She want to hold them for me. Can you imagine her holding them for me?
She was.
I asked him, wondering why he said. Shonda. He gonna say put it on Shonda. Like I'm like she gonna. This is why. She don't know what to say. Thank you, Momma. Thank you.
When you get them home, you gotta hide them in secret places.
You got
places.
To hide them in secret places.
Shonda, do you eat your kids?
Shonda will eat them when you're gone.
Yes, she does. She do
eat them.
She took
if it's these.
She do.
Last year when we was at the house, y'all was rolling on the floor for those cookies. They were like literally wrestling for those cookies.
Yeah, I can get that.
They were wrestling.
I'm trying to take everybody's cookies.
Okay. And Caleb knew he was warning her.
Look at Caleb.
Save the day.
Save the day. Eat your own cookies.
Shonda, these are Savvy's cookies.
I can hold them. So.
Oh, no.
Spencer. I will.
We are going back to NCNC. Hey, going back to NCNC. You like my song? You don't be a hater your whole life. Gosh, do you like my song?
Yeah.
Now you lying? Y'all, we had the funniest conversation this morning. It wasn't even a conversation, it was like a clip of a conversation. So today makes 6 months married, ooh, right? So. I jump on him and I'm like, guess what? He don't like being told guess what or being asked guess what. So anyway, I was asking him a series of questions, and one of the questions was, no. I asked him a series of questions, he answered it. You thirsty? Series of questions, and then I said a statement. I said, what if I decided to wake up tomorrow and not do anything that I've been doing? Like, I'm not folding, I'm not washing clothes, I'm not cooking, I'm not cleaning, I'm not making the bed, I'm not doing anything. Like, I'm just not. Like, what if I act like that was all pretend, or that I've been faking it for the last 6 months? What would you do? What was your response? When I tell you that tickled me so hard, I was like, what? I honestly was not expecting that. He said, you're going to have to go back to faking it.